Hey guys, it's Diana. Welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be very short and sweet because I actually have a couple of things to do before my cousin comes over to cut my hair. It is currently about noon. Today's tea of the day is cinnamon rooibos chai, which I have in this bear mug. It's a gray mug. It has white trees on it and brown bears. It's like a fall oriented mug, but it's still, I think, kind of wintry. This tea definitely smells almost pretty much like straight up cinnamon. As I could tell when I was getting it out of the little tin this morning to make it. Well, morning, I should say, like about 20 minutes ago. It's a really good tea, actually. I like it. It's sweet, but it's not like too sweet. It's actually more spicy. It definitely has a cinnamon taste to it. I wouldn't say as much chai, but definitely more cinnamony. I like it. It's definitely different. I think I've had this before in the past, but I can't quite remember. It's not a special limited edition wintry tea, but it's like one of their year-round teas. I mean, I don't know. I think it's pretty good. It's cold again today. As you can tell, I'm wearing another sweater. One thing that I really wanted to talk about before I have to speed off here is that David's Tea had sent out an email this morning to anybody who's subscribed to their emails, basically, saying that they have a subscription box available now. I think it's called the Tea Tasting Club. I'm not 100% sure, but I am looking at it on their website on my phone, and it says, "What's in it for you?" It's a total of $220 value, but the box is $140 total for four of them for a year, because it's a seasonal box. It says four subscription boxes per year. Get one box per season delivered right to your door for a single payment of $140. Each box is $35 and includes free shipping. I spend that much in tea. Their teas usually range about $10 per 2 ounces, $10 to $11 depending per 2 ounces. So you can buy three things of tea with that. But this box doesn't just have tea in it. And even so, like, you can only get free shipping from them if you order $50 worth of stuff. Filled with goodies and not just tea. With a full variety of seasonal newness and exclusive teas, will feature up to 8 blends per box, which is over 50 cups of tea. I think that this might be a good deal, depending on how big the bags are of the tea, like how much they include per tea. Okay, the perfect holiday gift. Delight a loved one with a year-long tea subscription. Don't worry, even if we ship in January, they'll still receive an exclusive e-card by mail. Exclusive access to our tea club community. Learn and share new tea tricks and exchange on exclusive blends with passionate tea fanatics. Enjoy curated content especially for you. Each box is worth $35, shipping included. So it says you need to be a registered customer to purchase a subscription, sign in, or register. And it does say down at the bottom in very tiny print, shipping starts January 2021. They have an FAQ section. Let's see, questions about the box. You can subscribe for 1 year and receive four seasonal boxes. Shipping questions. Shipping is included. Question about cancellation and returns. You can cancel your subscription at any time by contacting customer service. And then they have like a broader FAQ section, I think, just about the site in general. I don't know. So this should be interesting. I'm interested in trying it, even if it's just one box. I don't necessarily need all four of them, but because they are seasonal, I think that it might be a good deal. I'm interested to see what else they include other than just the tea, because it did say that it wasn't just tea, both in the email and on the page. I'm gonna leave the link down in the description for the US site that has all this information on it, like to the direct page about the subscription box. It basically just says everything that I got in my email this morning, except a little bit more fleshed out, but still not really. I'm a little surprised that they're actually doing this, considering that they closed all stores in the United States and a good portion of their stores in Canada. But I do think that the subscription boxes in general is like a big thing now, like more so than ever, especially in terms of food. And there are other tea boxes by other tea companies and, you know, smaller tea brands. I've gotten them in the past as gifts. I mean, I guess it's a little late that they're jumping on the bandwagon, in my opinion, but it's better late than never, I guess. So this is straight tea. I didn't put any sugar or honey or anything in it. And it's like, it's very spicy, very, very cinnamony. With that, I have to run off and do some things. So let me know if you are interested in this box. But with that, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I just figured that this would be a fun topic to kind of throw out there because it was relevant to this series and I got the email about it this morning. I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.